after this, but please press the red subscribe button for more highlights and stuff. Please, thank you.
The lift, pod down Pavelski, across Klingberg, just out of his reach. He applies pressure on Hanifin, then turned over Robertson in front. Score! Pavelski! And then it looked like he might have been clipped right afterwards, but the Stars get the first goal of game two.
And the Stars able to get their top line out here. John Klingberg with a real aggressive play. First off, a terrific keep by Pavelski at his own bench with the glove. But Klingberg barreling down on their defenseman.
Back with a long drive. Save Ottinger. Mangiapane get a piece of it. And they'll try to get a split of the first two games. This is a birthday girl, by the way, Drew. Happy birthday to Erica. Cinco de Mayo birthday.
Nice. Never forget.
A big post-game plans for her. Counts out. Backward.
We're already partying in the downtown as we've shown you with
some of the Calgary end. Last time the Flames were shut out through two periods, the end of March against the LA Kings, ended up losing that game in a shootout. Calgary had two wins in the regular year when trailing after 40 minutes.
You've got Boston wondering what they've got to do to break through with a win.
And we're only a few days into this year's Stanley Cup playoffs. We have three teams already into their third string goaltenders. Injuries and amazing what these teams go through, but the most important position in the sport.
Yeah.
The team's already dealing with it. And Klingberg sends it across for Hanley. Back to John Klingberg again. Jamie Benn into the offensive zone, driving wide, drops it back. Klingberg trying to find it. At the blue line, a long wrist shot, they get deflected. And Jamie Benn gets it back. Pass across out of the reach of Dennis Gurriella on the wall. And Ruffle fires around on the back end. Blake Coleman with it. Blake Coleman took a big hit early in that game the other night from Johnny Hockenpah. Was able to bounce back from that. Here's Suter. Anderson, backing into the Dallas zone, throws it wide of the net. Fox up, he's taken to the boards by Mangiapane. And Shillington will regroup. Rasmus Anderson, Andrew Mangiapane, his face off, Stars control it. Pavelski moves it. And the Flames really tried to run Dallas out of the building the other night, especially in the first half of the first period. Deep though, and Fox banks it off the glass.
More than one or two glances over at the bench by Markstrom, waiting for Daryl Sutter to make the call. Here he comes.
Anderson dumps it in. The Flames for the extra attacker. Hockenpah off the boards. And it's Ruffle scores! Michael Ruffle buries the empty netter. It's 2-0 Stars with 1-0. Ticking away in the Flames. Pavelski able to shovel it out to neutral ice. Ruffle flings it all the way down wide of the net, but that will do it.